Are you guys tired of this happening to you? Stay tuned to find out how to fix Recording Arc in all its glory. Hey you guys, it's Jaxpar123, and I know everyone has issues recording Arc Survival Evolved on their monitor, so I'm here to show you how to fix it. Now I know it's a waving screen of doom and all of that. I just thought it would look nice. Anyways. So these are the perfect settings for recording Arc. Let's get into it. First of all, you're going to want to go into encoding and have all of yours the same. Do not have use CBR checked. Have quality to 10 and only have 1000 max byte bitrate. Blah blah blah. Have time 64 enabled. Have 192 bitrate audio. Leave everything else the same. Inside of video, have your video capture, have it 1920 by 1080p, normal resolution. If you want downgraded, then you do it. Have your FPS set to 60, and then you should be good. And advanced, I'm sorry if I'm going too fast for you guys. Have above normal, have scan buffer at 700, allow other methods on modifiers on hotkeys, and then use ultra fast. Use high encoding profile. Use CFR custom X times 2264 encoder settings. Now make sure you set the code to CRF-15. I think that's actually a minus, but still. And then leave everything the same. And then you should be good there. And now here's the important part. Okay, now that we're here, what you want to do is on your new scene, so I can't click it because otherwise it will take me out, go to add, game capture, and now on game capture, you just have it whatever, but this is crucial, have your game selected, but right here, instead of anti-cheat, enable that. That will remove your game's issues with this screen being black and all of that. Now if that doesn't work, have OBS open as administrator. Now I'd like to thank a few people for telling me how to do this. I'd like to thank Mago. She's a member of ARC. And then make sure that you thank Zenith for telling me his settings and all of that. I had the tool around and all of that for the perfect settings. And I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If it was too fast, just slow it down and replay it. See all you guys in the next episode.